Dallas. They begin with Andrew Cogliano, Radek Foxup, and Blake Como, with Andre Sakura and Roman Polak on defense.
So both lines, the Cogliano line going up against the Bozak line to begin this hockey game.
Well, we mentioned in the open there, we're expecting a physical game. Here's Sagan, a drive and a glove save by Allen. 6-1-2 in their last nine. Here's a drive by Parayko and a save by Hudobin.
The Blues did a good job, though, even though Dallas has got some ozone possession time there, but keeping them to the outside.
Now a rolling puck picked up, saved by Allen. It's loose. Hintz trying to bang it in after the first shot from Dickinson.
I mean, Roope Hintz and the Dallas Stars. This is a good opportunity. Just as I was saying, the Blues were keeping them to the outside. Quality of them coming back, not up to par. Oh, it hits
a shot from the point, and they score. Klingberg let it go, and it's 1-0 Dallas.
That either hit Perry or Sagan, but it was going wide by maybe 3 feet to the glove side. But it's a face-off win. Sagan wins the face-off and then goes to the front of the net, and you can see how odd this drop ball is, basically, is the way the wrist shot gets through, and here, right there. Now it's like a lacrosse bounce shot right there, which is a tough one for the goaltender in all white pads.
Yeah, Sagan got a stick on it, but he makes a good play to Sanford, and a shot, partially blocked, and it goes wide. And then Robert Thomas near the line. Gets some help from Dunn. Nice play to Perron. And he waits. In front, they score! What a play! And the Blues, Vince Dunn has tied it!
Here's Dunn there. Keeps it in. Oh, great play with the backside of his blade. And then he moves it down low. And I thought that Perron was going to move it.
Great keep in by Petrangelo. Now Schwartz in front. Here's Shen wide open. He waits. Fires it off the pad of Hudobin. Good chance there for Shen.
Stick, or this is at least what he was negotiating. This is the play before that. And then the puck.
Back to Thomas. Into Sanford. Right in front to Bozak. And that one right through the goal crease. To the back to Parayko. To Thomas in front. Now for Dunn. Side of the goal. They score! I believe Sanford tipped it in, and the Blues have taken a 2-1 lead.
Back-to-back minor penalties, that's a lot of time in your own zone to your key players. And the backhand pass right here by Dunn, and look at that play there by Bozak.
So it went in the net, I believe, before Sanford tipped it, Darren.
Yes.
So Bozak should get the goal, his 13th. And the Blues, a power play goal.
Doesn't take long for that second power
now
play unit.
Sagan comes in, and a save by Jake Allen. And funneled into the corner by Schwartz.
Haskinen must be exhausted by now. I mean.
Now the Blues stole it. Here's Bland. Backhander. And a save by Hudobin. Another penalty called here. And a slash.
We'd already mentioned that they have struggled in the month of February. That's a slick move right there, and a spin-around slash by Radulov with one hand on his stick.
I think people are going to listen, and he certainly knows what he's talking about.
Absolutely, and he's just got a demeanor about him, just a calming, soothing demeanor.
Here's a 2-on-1 O'Reilly, and Shan, one-timer! He scores! He did it again! Are you kidding me?
But again, Ryan O'Reilly's ability to lure a player closer to him and then wait for as long as he can, plays the puck not between the stick and the skates of the defender, Lindell, who inexplicably goes...
Robert Thomas, and across the seam for Perron, handed back to Gunnarsson. Now Perron again. And the Stars break it up, and Gurionov, and he's got a clean breakaway. Here he comes, he scores! As Denis Gurionov makes it 3-2.
One hand on his stick, trying to make a play going backwards. The play slows down because of that, and Gurionov just jumps all over it. No chance for Petrangelo to get back there. He's off to the races right here, and he just rifles that underneath the stick.
And at the line, O'Reilly makes a good play. Tipped by Scandella. And then Sagan gets it back for Dallas. On for the veteran, Perry. He comes in. Toe drag move and a back check. Now Klingberg, a shot and a save by Allen.
Keep your eye on this part of it right here. Underneath the blocker, above the B and Bauer, and this is why I was unsure of where it hit, because it was just a clunk, and somehow it comes underneath that.
And part of our Cardinals coverage on Fox Sports Midwest.
Yep, terrific analyst.
Here's a shot in front, fan rebound, and a great save by Jake Allen with the right pad.
And Jake Allen with a couple of really memorable saves here. On the forehand, Jamie Benn.
Klingberg checked, and now Schwartz on it for St. Louis with O'Reilly. Schwartz up the middle. Here's O'Reilly, a drive on goal and a save by Hudobin.
Now in one end or the other, O'Reilly with this shot. He's trying to disguise it. See, he's got the goalie cheating towards his glove.
May have hit a stanchion in the corner. Darren and Sundqvist almost had an early gift. Now stolen by Schwartz. Shoots and a save by Hudobin. As Schwartz picked the pocket of somebody and he was eye to eye with the goalie. Tonight here in St. Louis, Blues leading 3-2. Great save by Hudobin. Reality artifacts earn points, win prizes. To join, grab your phone and visit thisbarbleedsblue.com. Stars get the face-off off the crossbar by Perry.
Scandella's stick right there. Here's that sharp angle crossbar by Corey Perry. Wow. Do you see?
Klingberg again. Now to Heiskanen. And a drive blocked by Bozak. Stars trying to center it. Now Perry with it on the wing to Ben. To Klingberg, a drive, and he scores! Klingberg from the point, and the Stars have tied it at 3.
It's alive for Dallas, and keep your eye high under the bar, and you can see that Jake Allen has a hard time picking that up. And there's been moments where each team has had, you know, 2-3 minutes of good sustained pressure.
And now Heiskanen back in for the Stars. Heiskanen drops it for Sagan, and a drive, and a save by Allen. And then to Hintz, to Dickinson.
Look out.
He can skate. Trying to get to the middle. Thrown down by Schwartz, and the Blues on it, and Bozak. With Schwartz, Bozak in on goal, a shot, and a save by Hudobin. Dropped off the fall, and a backhander, and an arm save, and the Stars have a breakaway, and Jamie Benn in the clear, and Benn, and a backhander, and a save by Jake Allen on Ben.
Old forehand, backhand, trying to sweep it underneath him. Sagan can't catch up, so Ben knows he's all alone. And he's made this move 100 times, I'm sure.
And he looks in front. 5 to go. Now to Perron. He waits. Down to the net, a drive, and a save by Hudobin. And we will go to a shootout. And Tyler Sagan, the first shooter for Dallas, 50%. He comes in, and a save by Allen with his pad.
Taken there by Tyler Sagan right here. Forehand. Oh, he's going to wait. Looks like he's going to shoot there, then he waits.
O'Reilly, 32% in his NHL career. Second shooter for the Blues. O'Reilly settles it. Backhander, and he scores! What a backhand flipper by O'Reilly!
And bouncing, and it hasn't stayed flat for any of the players.
And Joe Pavelski, the former Wisconsin Badger, just under 40%. Here he comes. Pavelski comes in, and a save by Allen, and now the Blues could win it.
Pavelski, the right-hander, trying to go to the stick side, and again
Bozak, 43%. He could end this game right up the middle. Bozak comes in, and a shot off the goalpost had Hudobin beaten high. Can Allen make the save? Here's Radulov, right in, and a save, and the Blues win it in a shootout. 4-3 the final. Here's the save, the last save on Radulov.